Datuk Seri, will you advise Shafie Apdal to join you now? Quit Umno?
I spoke to him just now. He called from Saudi Arabia. So he says that he'll come back and he'll make an announcement, whatever that may be.
Did you advise him to join you?
Yes, I did. So there is an anomaly in the decision made by the Supreme Council. They say that we have been expelled because we have been on the same stage as the opposition. But Shafie Apdal was never with the opposition, and yet he was suspended. And as you know, suspension is pretty much the same as expulsion.
If a new party is formed, Will your father be a part of it?
I've no idea. I think we haven't got to that stage yet.
Oh, okay.
All right, guys. Thank you very much.